will involve skydiving onto a moving target. So I hope you brought... The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck. So take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed.
Improvement.